pleasure to meet you. What brings you into today to Dire's massage parlor? You're looking to get a massage? Okay, perfect. Let me just, give me 1 second and let me check if we have any openings at the moment, because you want it right now, right? Okay. Okay. We have one space actually, because someone actually just canceled. So, you're in luck. It is your lucky day. Alright. So, can I please have your name? Okay. And awesome. And can I have your phone number, please? Okay. All right. Okay. So, tell me, what kind of massage were you looking for today? What do we offer? We offer full body massages, your back, your shoulders, your legs. Trying to think what else. Deep tissue massages. We offer facials, scalp. I mean, pretty much anything that you can think of, we offer it. Okay, awesome. Okay, and with the facials, we do use several oils. Is there any particular type of oil or something that you might be allergic to? No, okay. And I think that'll be it. If you'll just wait right here, just one moment, and I'll be right. Oh wait, last question. How long do you want the massage to be? The facial? Okay. Got it. Alright, perfect. Let me just go right ahead and set this right here. Excellent. Okay. So, just gonna warm up my hands just a little bit, okay? You can stay right where you are. Alright. I just want to get a feel for your face right now. Slowly, we're gonna start out right now, and we're just gonna go first start out with a spritzer, and I'm just gonna spray your face, okay? So I would like you to just go ahead and close your eyes just for a little bit, and I'm gonna go ahead and spray you. It might be a little, the spritz might be a little strong on your face at first. You might feel a little jerk, you know what I'm saying, baby. But you'll be okay. Don't worry. All right, so here we go. There you go. Good. We're just trying to get your skin hydrated on your face. So let's just go right ahead and rub that in. That's it. Good. rub it in right. Good. Good. There we go. Feels nice, right? Just it's nice. I know that it's nice and cool, but also it has some good minerals in it. It's not just plain water. So I'm going to go ahead and use an oil. It's a therapeutic massage oil. It has a little bit of eucalyptus, a little bit of peppermint. So it should slowly help you relax and help the facial muscles relax. Okay. So okay. Hang on a second. There we are. Come on, baby, don't be so mean to me. To smell it before I go ahead and get it on you. It smells really nice, doesn't it? Okay. Oh yeah, look. No. No, it's not gonna irritate. It's like super slick, very hydrating, very good stuff. I'm just warming it up because I felt like it was a little cold. I want to make sure that it's not too startling on your face. Okay. There you are. Relax. Relax. If you absolutely feel like you want to, it's no problem. Just close them and just enjoy. You can go ahead and enjoy the facial massage. Just close your eyes and relax. 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 Good. Just relax. Another spritz. There we are. Let's go ahead and wipe you down. A bit of a pat dry. There you go. That's good. I know you close them while I go ahead and just do this. opened them. Good. All right. I'm just going to quickly just spritz my hand just a little bit. There we go. Just get a little bit more moisture. Just rub right into your cheekbones, okay? And then rub right on your temples, okay? So, just letting you know. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and we're gonna do one side at a time first, okay? So, what was that? Oh, no. You're gonna be okay. No. I'm not gonna do it too forceful, okay? So, here we go. All right. We're gonna go ahead and start out with this side first. So there you go. Good. All right. How did that feel? It was good, right? You felt that tension coming right out, right? Good. All right, I'm glad you like that. All right. Yeah, a little bit of an itch. Yeah, you can see, like, I started scratching. I have sensitive skin. So I started scratching, and look, you can already see it's getting red. All right. So let's go ahead and get this side as well now. Seem like you had too much tension, as is already on your face, but as you described earlier, you wanted to get a facial, mostly because you've been receiving a lot of headaches and a little bit of migraines. So I'm gonna go ahead and slowly start to just rub on your temples and just kind of like move into your hair as well. But I do want to quickly. Let me see if I have my other towel right here. There we go. Just get another towel really quickly. I do want to. Enjoying the massage so far. Okay, awesome. If there's anything that I can do to make you feel a little better, to make you enjoy it a little more, please let me know, okay? All right. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and slowly start rubbing your temples, okay? So, just relax. You can close your eyes if you need to. Spritz on your face. I got you, baby. I got you, cutie. No worries. All right. Here we go. You ready? Good. Oh, you want more? You want me to keep going? I'll tell you what. I'll keep spraying your face, and you just let me know. When you want me to stop, okay? So, eyes for this. I'm gonna just go ahead and slowly just wipe down all of, slowly start wiping down all of the water. Was there anything else that I could help you with? Okay, perfect. Let me just go ahead and quickly just ask you if you would like a follow-up to your massage, maybe a full body at some point in the future. You would. Excellent. Did you have a date more or less in mind? It doesn't need to be exact. Maybe just a time frame in which we can call you back from. Okay. You want it about 3 weeks from now? Okay. Okay. No worries. We'll put this into the computer and we'll have it remind us in about 3 weeks to give you a phone call to see if you still want that massage. Okay. But, until then, I want you to have a great, great, great couple days, weeks, months, whatever it may be. But take care of yourselves, and I hope that you really enjoyed the massage. I know that I worked really hard on your face. I know you must have enjoyed the facial. Thank you so much for stopping at Dire's Massage Parlor.